the game, cause see the boxing boys. Welcome back, gang, for the first time and hopefully many more to come. Don't forget to subscribe to the YouTube channel and click on the notifications right here, this little bell, so you can get those emails every time we go live.
Hey, what's going on? It's Ron from The Boxing Voice. I'm here with Cordell Booker. What's going on, man?
Ron.
Look, you had a lot of fun in that fight. You're doing some moves in here, man. Can you talk a little bit about your fight and your performance today?
Oh, I feel good about my performance. I do feel like I could have done some things better. I feel like my opponent also didn't present me to do the things I really wanted to practice. But nonetheless, I got the W, and I'm moving on to the next one. I just want to keep climbing up and do get better fights, better opponents.
Yo, at the weigh-in, I'm a big J. Cole fan. I heard the middle child that just dropped the other day. You were supposed to come out with the ring walk. Yo, I'm a big music fan. Talk a little bit about your music taste, just the J. Cole part. Why middle child? Why was
middle
that?
Middle child was like, it's funny because I had already put my music in. Mm-hmm. It was going to be DMX.
Oh, word.
And I was going to come out to What's My Name, you know, just because it gets me hype. But then middle child came on that day when I was in the car.
Yep.
And I said, oh, no, I got to change it to this. It's just how J. Cole speak about topics, what he's feeling on the inside. He connects with a lot of people, especially minorities, you know. So I just felt like middle child was just something that spoke to me as far as my boxing career.
Mm-hmm.
And things like that. You know, I could apply it to my boxing career.
Yep, so you're moving through the 154 division. When do you think your next fight's gonna be? Do they already have that scheduled up? Do you have any ideas when you'll be fighting again?
We don't have a date yet. Mm-hmm. You know, I'll just focus on this one. I wish I did, but I remember one time I was focused on another fight after one, and I didn't do so well in the first one.
Yep.
So I'm glad I'm just focused on this one. But I'm ready. I'm ready. I will fight next month, next week. I felt good. I barely got touched today, and when I did, it wasn't anything, you know, too hard. So I felt good. I really want to fight again real soon.
How active do you want to be this year? Do you want to fight 3 times, 4 times?
Last year I fought 5.
Yeah.
I would do that. I want to do 5. I want to do 5 or up.
You want to do 6?
Actually, my fault. I said 5. I want to do 6 and up.
Yeah.
I want to outdo that.
Yeah.
I want to be really active. I want to change how the fight's been going. Fight game been going like that. It's been moving too slow. I want to fight.
Yeah.
I want to just get in there and mix it up with the best.
If you enjoyed the video, feel free to hit the like, subscribe, and share. As always, if you want to support us to the next level, head over to the patreon.com/theboxingvoice. We have tons of exclusive from Border Wars, Entitled, betting shows. The list goes on and on and on. But in addition to that, if you guys have questions for fighters, trainers, and promoters, this is where you can submit them. We will run out, get these questions answered, and put it back on the show just for you guys. Appreciate it. Peace.